Square KDS is a built-from-scratch kitchen display system, making it easy to connect your Square for Restaurants point-of-sale, Square point-of-sale, online ordering, or integrated delivery platforms. The first step is to double-check you have your categories created and assigned to your items, since the Square KDS routes tickets based on your item categories. If you don't have categories created, just head to your online Square dashboard, select Items, and then Categories. Create your categories and then assign your items. Once you're all set, the next step is to create a sign-in code for your Square KDS. So from your online Square dashboard, select Devices, and then Kitchen Displays. Click Add a Device. Enter your device's nickname and select the location. Click Next. You can choose to send your code by email or text message. You'll need this code to sign into the Square KDS app. Next, download the app onto your kitchen display iPad. Once the download is complete, sign into the app using your device code and begin setting up your Square KDS. The first step is to choose which categories will route to this specific kitchen display. You can also customize your layout based on your preferred text size, as well as ticket arrangement based on the number of tickets displayed. Next, enable timers and alerts. Update the time frame for when a ticket turns yellow and then red, giving your kitchen strong visual cues to help them prioritize. Lastly, if you're accepting online orders, make sure View Online Orders is enabled. When an order comes through, it'll populate on the kitchen display. If an individual item is ready, tap on the completed item directly. If the entire ticket is ready, tap on the banner on the top of the ticket and select Complete Ticket. You can view completed tickets at any time. Square KDS also offers reporting tools, providing insights into how well your kitchen is performing. To view your KDS reports, head to your online Square dashboard. Click Reports. Click Kitchen Performance. You can apply filters to help you drill down into specific shifts and see the number of completed tickets, as well as the average ticket time. To learn more, head to square.com/help and search keyword Square KDS.